Big trade news today. According to reports, Philadelphia is about to acquire four-time All-Star Jimmy Butler in a deal with Minnesota. It's two players for three plus a 2022 second round pick. I guess the question is, can Butler, who got what he wanted and got out of Minnesota, coexist peacefully with Joel Embiid and Ben Simmons?
I think he's going to have to. I mean, he's, you know, he had the reputation in Minnesota of wanting his way out of there. They had lost five in a row, so obviously that distraction became more than a distraction away from the court. It became a distraction on the court. And the other part of it, why I think it'll work out, or he'll try his best, is you start to look at the numbers and what he can sign with. When you look at it, the Sixers can offer him a five-year deal for $190 million.
Yeah.
The other teams in restricted with the free agents can only offer him a four-year $141 million. So both pretty good numbers, I take it that, but you know, 5 years at 191, that's a pretty good reason to kind of get along with people.
For $50 million more, you probably want to get to like Philadelphia.
Yeah, a little bit.
I would say. All right, let's get back to Let's get back to it. Was that what you were having on the couch today, by the way?
Nice cheese steak. Heavy cheese.